creepy and they're kooky, mysterious and spooky. They're all together ooky, the Addams Family. The house is a museum, when people come to see them, they really are a scream, the Addams Family.
Neat. Sweet. Petite.
So get a witch's shawl on, a broomstick you can crawl on. We're gonna pay a call on the Addams Family.
Good morning, Berea-Midpark. I'm Michael Smith.
And I'm Samantha Parker, and these are your morning announcements for Friday, October 30th.
Halloween is tomorrow.
I love Halloween, all the candy. My favorite is definitely Reese's Cups.
My favorite is Reese's Cups, too. Let's check in with some students to see what their favorite candy is.
Favorite candy is Hershey's.
It is Reese's Pieces and Kit Kats.
My favorite candy is candy corn.
Well, clearly from the look of me, I don't eat much candy. Just kidding, Three Musketeers, love them. All right.
Almond Joy.
Reese's.
Skittles.
Reese's.
Honestly, my favorite candy, I would say, is Kit Kats. Personally, the best.
Candy corn.
Chocolate pretzels.
How about I give you a hint? It's been around for about 54 years. Go with the 100 gram bar.
Twix.
Milky Way.
Hershey's.
Twix.
I like Reese's a lot because, like, I've always just liked them because my grandpa used to get them when I was a kid.
Skittles.
Sour Patch Kids.
My favorite candy is Sour Patch Kids.
Is that it?
Yeah.
Okay, well, I got a list. And I had to write it down because I didn't want to forget anything because I love them equally. First one, Hershey Chocolate with Almond. Pretty much almost anything with chocolate. But chocolate with almonds, bomb diggity. Lemon Heads. If you want to buy me something, buy me some Lemon Heads. Jolly Ranchers, up there. Sweet Tarts, mock the bomb! That's my little peels. Sweet Tarts, I take those. And then Werther's Original, the toffee, bomb diggity. Lucky for you, that's what I like. That's what I like. Lucky for you, that's what I like. That's what I like. So hit me up.
Kapow has gone virtual. Kapow is the pop culture, graphic novel, comic book, movie club you've been waiting for.
Kapow will be meeting online to discuss all things comic book related. Sounds interesting? See Mr. Conti in room A211 or email him for more details for meeting dates and times.
Key Club will be holding their next meeting Monday at 2:40 after school in Ms. Lash's room B114 and also virtually on Google Meet. If you have any questions, you can email Ms. Lash.
Here's Colin Saunders with a special TSPN sports segment.
Good morning, I'm Colin Saunders with our Friday sports update. This weekend, the Buckeyes take on Penn State for an exciting Halloween matchup Saturday at 7:30 p.m. The 5-2 Cleveland Browns take on the 3-3 Las Vegas Raiders, which will hopefully end in a win. But most importantly, Coach Hunick and our Titans football team take on the North Royalton Bears. The varsity kickoff is at 7 p.m. Go Titans! Back to you, Sam and Mike.
Gay Straight Alliance will hold their first meeting today right after Titan team time around 9:45. The meeting will be an hour. All are welcome to attend. Any questions, email Dr. Rubensall.
Here's Ms. Novak with the weekend weather report.
Hey, Titans,
I'm Miss Novak, and here is your weekend weather report. Today will be cloudy with light rain and a high of 44 degrees. Our Halloween day weather will be mostly sunny and a high of 50 degrees, perfect for the trick-or-treaters or those of you passing out candy. The rain and wind returns on Sunday with a high of 49 degrees. Enjoy your extra hour of sleep this weekend and be safe. This has been your weekend weather report with Miss Novak. Stay sassy, Berea-Midpark.
Did Miss Novak mention an extra hour of sleep?
Yes, she did. We're falling back on Saturday, so enjoy that extra hour of sleep.
Can't complain about that.
Have a frightful Friday.
And a wonderful weekend, Berea-Midpark.
Boo!
Oh.